Hi everyone, this is Renu Nadiandi and today I will make a tutorial according to Connie Fout question or request. So she asked me to make a breakout through glass and now let's make it in Canva. First I prepare the shattering window glass element. Okay, and then go to edit image and choose BG remover. Okay, and then tap apply. I use alt editor here. Wait until it become a check mark. Okay, I will rotate it 90 degrees. And then I will change the background color. This one maybe. And then I will reduce the transparency 35, and then go to edit image, choose adjust and add the brightness maximum, contrast maximum, and then the blur minus 50. Now I will insert it to a simple round corner rectangle frame. Insert it here by inserting to a frame the transparency back to 100. So I will reduce it again. Let's try for 40. Okay, and then I will use this hand holding smartphone element and let's place it here in the back. I will place it at the back of the phone frame. Okay, and then I will add this athletic woman punching simple round corner rectangle frame again. Insert it here. Click it twice. I will make it like this. And then increase the size to fit the phone and then send it backward. Okay, and then add again this woman element and go to edit image, remove the background. Okay, tap apply and wait until it becomes a check mark. It's done, and then let's make it the same size as the image on the phone. Okay, I think it's the same, and then change it back to 100. All right, and then let's make it like this. Now let's go to position layers and place the woman frame behind the glass, the broken glass, and then go back to the broken glass. I will let's make some adjustment here. Brightness to 80, contrast also 80, and the blur minus 70. Okay, now let's add some element to add the effect. Shatter glass illustration. Go to edit image and choose adjust. And then change the brightness 80. The blur minus 25. Let's make it like this and duplicate, send it behind the hand. You can change the background to darker background so the flatter of the glass will be more visible. See you next video and have fun with Canva.